Heavyweight Division fight.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are ready to go here at the start of round one for this stand-up only event, so grapplers need not apply. The outline rolls off the top, but here's your refresher. No grappling. The combatants play by the rules here as our first round gets underway. As he blocks the shot. Nice kick landed there by Connor. Under 2 minutes now to go.
Oh, both men exchanged.
McGregor's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now. He's looking for that left hand. Not there. Oh, snaps off the jab effectively yet again. Finds his range. Second round here.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Oh, he's got hand skills for days. Beautiful combination of punches to the head. Show you the total strikes. Offensive punch there by Connor.
Wow! Big knee to the body!
Thank you.
let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. Here we see it again. Boom! And he's out.
And here we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 10 seconds of round.
Next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so with that time, the gloves are underway with this stand-up-only fight. A couple of rules in play here, so we're watching. No grappling is getting tight. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out. Leaning over the left eye now. Well off of that jab.
It's not just his speed, it's speed with... the shot. Nice extension. All right, so he missed there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight. Holloway gets caught by that straight punch. Can't take too many more of those. Oh, wow. That looked easy.
Oh, beautiful straight right.
Right on the button.
Good defense there.
Oh, another one. Round two fight.
And here a big shot lands. An incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over. That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, he's hurt very, very bad. Oh, he's landed again.
Oh, he might be out. Back to the feet. For the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee.
It's a flyweight matchup between Henry Cejudo and...
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so here we go with the stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight. Watch the shot here, Joe.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Upstairs.
Very good job of timing these punches.
Oh, lands that punch.
Very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots.
soon as that kick made contact.
And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
The official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called us up.
It's a UFC featherweight division fight.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we're ready to go here to start round one for this stand-up.
Official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called to stop this contest at 8 seconds of...
All right, coming up next, it's a bantamweight matchup between Cody Garbrandt and Dominic.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, so as we get the stand-up on this fight underway, just a quick reminder on the rule set. No
that from a different angle.
Here once more, Bruce Buffer.